that is indicated for specific situations. In ado eva visarpeshu hidam lankhana rukshanam. So that is specific indication and specific nirdesha, instruction to be followed. Or guidelines which are mentioned is nirdesha. And aadesha is order. So you should not deviate from that. It is also specific. Varjya apyanga kapha grastha kirta samshuthya jirneti. Varjya apyanga. They should not apply oil. Kapha grastha kirta samshuthi ajirni. So they should not apply oil. So it is an order. You should not bypass that. You should not avoid that. Artha shaktiya nishibhyasu. So vyayama is to be done only up to half the strength. Velinam snigdha bhojana. And contraindications are all aadeshas. All rules and regulations. Protocols. So vamana how to do. Or snehapana how to do. Dravoshnam anabhishyandhi nadhi snigdha masankaram food has to be consumed. So you should not deviate from that. You have to strictly follow. Scrupulously follow all these instructions. That is aadesha. Nirdesha are specific situations, it is mentioned. And upadeshas are general principles. But general tattvas, general principles, nirdesha specific principles or guidelines, and aadesha, everything is to be applied in the patient. So we have to assess the status of the patient. For that, pramanas are given. Pratyaksha, anumana, start from after upadesha, pratyaksha, anumana, and application is yukti, yojana. So these pramanas, we are applying the siddhantas based on upadesha, nirdesha, and aadesha.